mean that the oil company should be let off the hook for several hundred oil spills a year, which wouldn't be acceptable anywhere else in the world.
In the meantime, oil spill follows oil spill. Damage is extensive, with virtually no